I do my banking using WAP services. With the new Nokia communicator, I do my banking using WAP services.